bow break, let it come down crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky.
It's hard to believe how quickly the last 12 years have flown by. Back then, we were figuring out who we were and dreaming about the future and what the future would hold. Little did we know, those dreams would lead us here to this exact very moment.
Unfold before you, would have strung together the very first words of a lifelong love letter. Tell the world that we finally got it all right.
Aries, one of the greatest guys I've ever met in my entire life. I don't have a brother, and knowing Harry, I have a brother. You mean so much to me, buddy.
You look so pretty.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
So cute.
You look great.
There was a time when I would have believed them. If they told me you could not come true, just love's illusion. But then you found me, and everything changed. And I believe in something again.
You've overcome a lot together, and you both complement each other in beautiful ways. I know you will continue to build a life filled with love and happiness.
Beautiful start to a lifelong love letter. Tell the world that we finally got it all right.
I want to thank you. Thank you for showing me that love is real. Thank you for believing in me when I couldn't believe in myself. And thank you for having the patience of waiting 15 plus years for me to smarten up and ask you to marry me.
I will care for your physical and emotional well-being. In moments of celebration, challenges, and grief, I will always be there for you, just as you are for me. Our love will always come first, no matter how hectic life gets.
Tell the world that we finally got it all right. You
two mean, now you, obviously Harry, you two mean so much to me, and I just can't wait to see what the future brings, and I love you both.
I know Arielle will be an amazing wife. I know that because if she is anything like her mother, she'll still be making you smile 40 years from now. Harry, the day you asked me for Arielle's hand in marriage was the day I finally stopped worrying about who will look after Arielle when I can't anymore. And I love you for that, and thank you.
I get to be the other half of you.